It's an old saying that you should have your ducks in a row before you start something.
That would definitely be the case when it comes to starting a business. Kirk Matthews talked with an expert about that in tonight's Dollars and Cents.
First things first, according to those in the know, you have to begin with a business plan.
It's your overall plan for the business. It includes the operations, the ongoing operations, how you'll fund your business, how much money you need to start, as well as maintain your business.
One part of maintaining that business will be carving out a niche for your products or service.
What is unique or special about the products that you offer? You should think about who your market is, who will buy your products and services, and why. You should also think of competition. How will you differentiate yourself from the competition?
Utsugi says you have to think about pricing points, how much you're going to charge, and have an overall game plan when it comes to marketing.
It should include your budget. It should include the day-to-day operations for your business, what kind of space needs you have, equipment needs, who will manage the operations on a day-to-day basis.
Management of the business is probably one of the key ingredients that will determine its success. And no matter what kind of business it is, Utsugi says, you should not plan on making a fortune in the first year. In fact, just the opposite is likely to happen.
You need to have enough money to not only launch your business, but maintain your business for at least a year before it gets off the ground. So you should identify how much you need, on an ongoing basis, and where will you get that money from, and if you're going to be borrowing it, how will you repay it?
Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.